person, but that's okay. Joe's up next with the weather forecast.
Mostly cloudy. It's the last weekend of, what is it? Again, daylight standard time, right? You have to turn the clock.
Daylight savings time?
You have to turn the clock back. That's what we're trying to say.
We get another hour of sleep.
Right, exactly. 55 to 60 degrees should be your high today.
Taking a look outside in the backyard, will Ryan Leckie be here? And who's that guy?